I'm here with Seminary Ivan.
How's it going?
How are you?
How was
your day?
It's going pretty good.
It's good?
Yeah.
Okay. So, what exactly is a seminary?
Well, a seminary is a man who's discerned that the Lord's called to be the Roman Catholic priesthood. By the virtue of his baptism, he is a member of the priesthood of all believers. And, a seminary hears the Lord speaking to him. Calling him to be full of participation while in the priesthood by becoming a priest of Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. No, a priest of Jesus Christ.
A priest, yeah, okay. Yeah.
That's really interesting.
Why did you become a seminary?
I get this question quite a lot. As a child, I was in a very religious family. Don't get that confused. Most people believe it was my family and pressure me into it, but no, it was only as a child I helped out during Mass. I was one of the altar boys.
Yeah.
I loved it. I knew God was talking to me.
Yeah.
I just felt it inside of me that this was my call and that this is what I was destined to be. This is where God wanted and needed me. So, after high school, I went to a minor seminary, a religious college, and I just took off from there. And it was decision that I made in my life, and I'm so glad that today I'm a seminary and I've gotten ready, and I never will, because it's what God wants, and I live to serve God, and that's my story.
For the charism of the seminary.
For the charism of,
my
that's very good. Well, the charism of the Institute of the Incarcerated, where it's the grace of, to know how to work concretely, you know, so as to extend, but as simple as possible, the presence of Christ in families, education, the mass media, the scholarly, you know, and in all other legitimate manifestations of human life. I hope that answers your question.
Yeah, definitely. Yes. One last question. Where are you located? What is your province?
Well, under the patron of Armenian. We are in 4 different countries. We are actually in the United States, Canada, Mexico, and Guyana. It's been my pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for being here. It's honestly been my pleasure. Lord bless you.